Got it here, a really expensive wine bottle opener. This is $145. Step one, we're gonna put this corkscrew, I think they call it hex, down first, like that. Then you're gonna put it between the bottle and a cork, to here and here, all the way in. Boom. And the next step, all we have to do is just rotate it like this and pull it up. I guess the whole thing. Or even like that. Either way. Boom.